The new line of custom bevel down planes can be customized with a selection of totes and knobs to suit your preferences. Let's take a look at what sets them apart. The wide knob has a relatively flat profile that provides a large bearing surface for your palm. This improves comfort if you need to press down on the toe of the plane, and also gives your fingers more purchase when lifting a long or heavy plane at the end of a pass. The tall knob has the highest profile of the three, making it a good choice if you prefer to grip with your whole hand. The high waist of the knob also gives more clearance when pushing with the crook of your thumb. The standard Veritas knob is the same as found on most of our bench planes. It has a more spherical shape that provides a balance of features between the other two knobs, useful if you alter your grip depending on the work you're doing. The standard Veritas tote is the one currently used on our line of bevel up planes. It is a relatively vertical handle designed to allow a comfortable grip that keeps your forearm closer to parallel with the plane's sole. This allows you to bring more forward force to bear. The traditional tote is based on historical plane handles. It has pronounced forward lean and is more curved than the standard Veritas tote. This allows you to apply greater downward force to the plane and increase comfort when planing on low surfaces. Both totes are available in three sizes, small, medium, and large, to fit the width of your hand. To find your hand size, measure the width of your palm along your knuckles and see where it fits on the chart. Totes and knobs are how you connect with your plane. Being able to choose the ones best for you means better comfort and enjoyment while planing.